Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Catherine Chang, and I'm very excited and grateful to be playing at this amazing venue with some amazing players. Mozart's piano quartet in G minor was widely considered as one of the first major piano quartet pieces written. Thank you, Mozart. I find Mozart to be one of the most interesting classical music composers. Mitsuko Uchida once referred to Mozart's music as a child's ability to be happy one moment and sad the next, without remembering why he was happy or sad in the moments. So without further ado, this is the second and third movements of Mozart's Piano Quartet in G minor. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.